Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the Woman Hunter Master Grade Striker Shadow. Is it? Because the other one was Blazing Shadow, this is Striker Shadow. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central, link is in the description below. So this is a company, it's called Soul Vogue now. It was called something else, I'm pretty sure, the first release. But it does say it up there in gold text underneath the kanji. Soul Vogue. I don't know what that means. I only know it from Madonna. But, anyways. It is the second kit. And this is actually a first. I've never had this happen where I've had so many parts fall off the plates. Like, almost all the plates have parts missing. This one actually, I think, is okay. But I think I have about 14, 15 pieces. That I just, like, made a little pile of extra parts. It's pretty much enough for another runner. They feel good, and they look good, but it's just, see there's one missing up there? It's, I don't know, holding the parts on seems to be a really hard job for this, this kit. And their other, model didn't have this problem, like the, Blazing Shadow. It was fine. I think maybe a couple parts will, but this is a lot of parts. And it's also cool that there's parts that are painted, like, see they painted it on here? I'm pretty sure all the white is already painted. And they just do it again. So, they've taken a lot of time to make these kits look good. But, oh, there goes another one. The wing piece, I guess, came off. They're just falling off. So, if you do buy this kit, make sure you check the polycap, plastic bags. Once you're done. Because you could have quite a few parts that are not there anymore. Now this is cool. Like, it's clear green, but they painted this part silver and these, red. It's not perfect. I can see some green coming through, but it's interesting. Actually, this plate, I think, is a little better. In terms of the paint. But it has a pretty cool color scheme. I like it. It reminds me of something from Super Robot Wars. Can't remember the name of the one. And it's like something Mark II, I think. And it had like a cool, almost power loader, add-on. Which I think there's a knockoff of that. Maybe I should pick that up. That would be kind of cool. Oh, that's, I hope we don't have to see the edges of this, because it's right on the top. But, they didn't paint the side. Huh. So hopefully we don't need the sides. And then you got a couple, blades, I think? I don't know. And then you got a couple of, clear blades that are green. And we do have an included stand. And even one of the parts fall off the runner on this. There it is. Add it to the pile. And then we have the base, and just like the other one, it comes with a little tray, which is also falling off the plate to put in here for your extra parts. As long as you keep all the parts accounted for, you should be okay. Water slide. And very nice instruction manual. Ah, cool. Those are for missiles. Okay. That, I think, is going to be a problem, because I think that's the parts that are only red on the top. What the hell, man? I mean, if it works as well as the other one, it should be fine. Oh yeah, it comes with the metal inner frame. I forgot to turn that off. But, I don't think there's an option to have plastic. You can only have the metal inner frame, where the other one, you had a choice. And you just paid a little bit, I think it was like $20 more to get the metal inner frame. But not here. Not that I saw. I would have chosen metal just because it would keep in line with the other one. And I gotta say, metal inner frames, they really do make the kit feel good. Like, feel nice and weighty. And when it's done right, it'll keep it standing. Oh, that's just for the stand, too. And before I'm done, I do want to show off the metal inner frame. There it is. In the plastic, just, it's not all metal, but a lot of it is. In the joints, it looks like, and some of the, most of the thigh, and most of the arms. So yeah, that is about it. If you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Gundam Central, and I'll see you in the next review.